I never thought in a million years I would see this. And this all goes back to this progressive movement whose standard bearer, leader, is Joe Biden. Do you ever hear him speak out against this crime and chaos or sanctuary cities? Never. If this guy wins in November, I guess we're all going to go to Ireland, right? I don't know.